Adam, from Boxall Village Osteopathy. I'm here with some body wellness. I'm going to show you a stretch for your mid-back. To do this, you need a wedge to arch over. I'm using a rolled-up towel here. You can see the size. You also might want to use a pillow. I've got a yellow block here that I'm using for that. This is a floor technique. You're going to lie, sit on the floor, and you're basically going to lean back and arch over the rolled-up towel. It's going to be between the shoulder blades with your head off the edge. Remember to bend your knees, and if you like, you can use a pillow to support the head. So this is the basic position. What you can then do is stretch the arms out to the sides.